Welcome to my show Trendsetter. Well, today we have a guest, Dimple, who's very fitness freak and what makes her fit. Let's find out more details from her only. Dimple, thank you so much for giving the time. As you always, you know, wonder about the fitness awareness, and today you are in an event where the fitness awareness is happening. So how you take that? First of all, coming to the event and about this.
It's been a while that I've actually focused with my fitness right now, because I've been little traveling here, there, and I've been off track. So when I met this lady, Sandhya Goligaru, the way towards fitness, the way towards wellness actually. And in general, when we go to the gym, healthy food, tinali, ketox, there's so many, norms. And even social media, So, but the way that Sandhya Garu, when she was mentioning how naturally, effectively an approach can be, have impressed me. So that's why I'm here. And
what kind of freaker you are, like when you realize that actually a fitness is very important part of a life, when you realize that?
It was quite a long time. I've had one of an issue which I don't want to mention. I realized quite young, and then
what was your age that time?
I was 16 years old.
So young. So yeah,
I'm still young.
Yeah, you are.
So it's just been 7 years, but then for me at that point, visiting doctors, having medicines was a no-no. So I took a conscious decision to not have any medication generally to use for your body. So that's when I realized I think I should start working out. I should start setting my timelines and my lifestyle change or whatever. It is not just because of my career, but also in general for myself. So that made a drastic change. So,
and nowadays, youngsters, a lot of competition is all around.
Yeah.
We go through the mental depression. These words are becoming more viral words. How you take that? Because you were in 16, you already facing so many things, and coming out, it's a great victory. I think that's an inspiration for all the youngsters there. What do you have to say about that? How you came here?
So when I was 16, the doctor, she was like, I think, are you stressed or something? Why do you have to go through something like this and all of that? I said, no, I was not stressed. The thing is, you might not know if you are actually stressed or you are actually depressed or whatever, but you will only end up knowing after a point when your health actually gives you a checkmate.
Yes.
So that happens time and again. Your body reminds you. So your body is such a beautiful temple.
Yes.
I think this is one of a quote that is being told one of my colleagues, a co-staff. So I think the approach towards wellness has to be from within you. It's not something because somebody told something or this. Manak teliyali em cheyali anesi. So and sleep, food, everything has to be.
So what is your food lover?
I love food. I never did any diet or anything. I just eat what is home.
Okay.
So what is, and intlo ate chaste, mummy ate chaste, amme ate chaste, adi tintaru.
But there is no particular food you can eat so many times. You'll not say, I got bored.
I love sununda.
Okay.
So even in shooting, they keep telling me, I can have at a go 10 sunundas at a go.
Oh so. My god, great girl.
Yeah.
So like how this industry, like you came into, is always your passion to be in this industry only, or there was a second option also?
No, never an option B, because I've already told in many interviews actually, I never had any option B's or
actress, industry.
If you ask me what you're going to do if you're not an actor, I don't know.
That's the
word. Would at least do something, be a light girl.
Okay.
Or be behind the camera at least, or something if I was not an actor. But I was always wanting to be an actor.
That's a great inspiration.
I'm an actress.
Oh,
so.